So hey, hello everyone. So in this video I'm going to show you how to solve the error mediaquery.of called with a context that does not contain a media query in Flutter. So you are seeing my mobile screen over here. I've actually projected it to my laptop. So actually that virtual device mobile phone, it's not working in Android Studio. So that's why I've done this. So don't get offended or don't feel bad. I will solve this error clearly by using my mobile directly without using that virtual device. So currently this is my Android Studio project over here. So it's a basic, what to say, you can't call it, even call it an app. So it's that basic, just consists of three buttons, okay, three raised buttons and app bar. So that's it. So now if I ran this code, I get this error media.query, that's something called this context that does not contain media query. So basically why this service cost is that media query is something, it's what to say, it's kind of a checking tool or a widget tool in Flutter. So basically it groups all the widgets present in our Flutter app into a subtree, like a tree like structure, and it then bundles them and it's used to create an app. So I'm just giving a basic hint of how it's, what is this media query. So if you want to know more about this media query, you can just go to directly into the Flutter documentation and check for media query, or just Google media query Flutter. You will get a bunch of pages about it. You can also learn detail about it, so it's not going to be an issue. Now let me tell you how to solve this error. So as far as in this case, media query groups everything in a form of a widget. So while returning this app should also be returned in a form of a widget. So that's the reason why we are getting an error here. So because as you can see here, I'm running my app. So my app is the name of the stateful widget. And as you can see here, I'm just returning scaffold. Okay. So, but actually this entire MyApp class should be inside a widget. So to solve this error, just wrap this MyApp class inside a material app. Okay. So I can say material app and it will show you an error. Just open bracket and do this. So you can know material app, you need to run by using that home. Okay. So that's it. If I just run this app again, so I think hot reload won't work in this case. So you need to restart your app from the beginning. Just click run. Okay, as you can see here, project file syncing, you can see that option. So now you can see here. Okay, this was my app. Hello, one that I told you, the three raised buttons. So you can just click them over. And if I press, the number gets changed. So that's it. So now you can see here that we have successfully solved that media query dot of some kind of error. So basically while running app, just put the app inside a material app and home. So that's the widget. So Flutter bundles media query, combines everything in a form of, so that's the basic reason. So I think I would have explained you clearly. So my main motive for this video was not only just to simply tell you about just put material app home. So I could have easily finished this video in not even 30 seconds. So main motive was to make you understand what is media query, why this is required, how it works, to make you know something new about. Okay. So that's what my aim. So mine is a programming channel. Also check out my other videos of my channel and many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Blender, Unity also. That's the game dev and 3D animation. So thanks for watching. Kindly subscribe and support. Thank you.